the sun. We'll be right back. them swamps, singing his blues by that old cypress stump. Chopping trees, driving tractor all day. He works that push pile all night down in Arkansas way.
So that's a vent hole. That will be a door. And there's the window. And then this is probably because of our floor, but I can put a bolt through here to suck this together and suck that together and suck that together. And then when the roof goes on, hopefully that levels everything out. Okay, watch up here. This was dumb. Such a dumb idea.
We'll be right back. Yeah, baby, can't you hear me sing your hard luck woman and learn the goddamn thing? Yeah, you shine so bright and come on strong. One day here and the next day gone. Said you're one day here and the next day gone. Come around here looking for all you can take. Move me so hard, make my poor heart shake. Make my poor heart shake. Chasing you, woman, or chasing my tail. Can't catch either, so it's just as well. So it's just as well. Love like that, it can't last long. You're one day here and the next day gone. You're one day here and the next day gone. Lightning in a bottle shines so bright. Seen you, baby, just the other night. Well, listen here, baby, can't you hear me sing? You're a hard luck woman and learned a goddamn thing. Well, you shine so bright and you come on strong. One day here and the next day gone. Well, you're one day here and the next day gone. One day here and the next day gone.
Thank you. yourself easy.
Air vent over in the corner. Air vent up there. A window for viewing. This will be the back wall where all the power comes in. And then this side wall is going to be like towards a storage area, with a vent hole for the air fan thing. And then all of these gaps.
Trimmed out.
We'll get covered by this. And then the floor gap between the floor and the bottom, well, the top of the box and the floor get covered by the 1x6, 1724. So technically we're only 30 minutes past schedule. But now we have to wait for paint to dry. And then we have to take the whole thing apart, load it on a trailer, take it over to Kari's house, carry it up a flight of stairs, and build it again. But we already built it once, so second time will be as difficult, if not more difficult, than the first time, I guarantee. Thanks for watching. Take care.